my channel. For those of you who are new here, my name is Caitlin, and today we are going to be doing a fun what I got for my 21st birthday video. So I really like doing these types of videos. I did one for Christmas as well. It's so much fun to look back on these types of videos and just remember what your birthday was like that year and the special people that you spent it with. And honestly, I really love watching these types of videos, so that's why I wanted to make one. So I turned 21 on Sunday, August 29th, so just this past week, and I had a really great birthday. I went out for dinner with my family and my boyfriend and my grandparents, and it was really lovely. The atmosphere was beautiful, the food was great, and I just had a really good time, and it was a really nice birthday. I wanted to vlog it originally, but I didn't end up vlogging it. I just wanted to kind of be there in the moment, so I thought this was a good kind of video to do instead. So without further ado, I will start showing you guys what I got. So the first gift that I got that I'm going to show you is from my parents. Now I'm not holding it up because it's big and I don't want to hold it too long because it is delicate. But if you remember, for Christmas I got a beautiful white chandelier, and this is kind of an add-on to that gift. So they bought me a beautiful ceiling rose that is like a little medallion that goes right above your chandelier, and I just think it's gonna look absolutely beautiful. I'm so excited to put it up. I don't want to wait, but I have to just because there's not really a good time during the week to do it, so hopefully this weekend we'll get it up, but I will show you it now. So this is it here. This is going to go up right above my chandelier, and I think it's just gonna add such a nice touch to my room. It's gonna be so nice to look at. I'm gonna go to bed and just be like, ah, that's so pretty. So I'm really, really excited to install this, and I'm gonna put it down because it is a little bit delicate. It's from Amazon if you're interested. I'll leave it linked in the description. So in addition to the ceiling medallion, my parents also got me a gift that was slightly more practical because I feel like I'm not always the most practical person. And because of that, sometimes I do need someone to just step in and be like, no, 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 you need this, not this. So they got me this really lovely pair of beige flats from Aldo. Now I say this is practical because I have one pair of beige flats that I wear all the time, and they are so worn out, they're so beaten up, and honestly they're not even my size. They hurt to wear and I complain all the time, but I never buy myself new ones, so my mom was like, okay, I'm just gonna go out and buy her another pair. It's not the exact same pair, but I think these are even prettier. They remind me of little ballet slippers, and I love the quilted look. They're just absolutely gorgeous, and I think they're so perfect for the fall. So next, I'm gonna show you the gifts that my brothers got me. First, my youngest brother got me two pairs of sleeping masks from Lily Silk, and oh my gosh, I'm obsessed. So he got me this pink one here with the black trim, and I love this because it's so, so similar to the one that Blair Waldorf wears in Gossip Girl. And he also got me a black one, which honestly I like because I don't like it when the pink ones, if there's any makeup left on your face, it'll show. And I try to get it all off before bed, obviously, like I double cleanse my face. But sometimes like mascara especially is really stubborn. So a black one's nice sometimes. Now I do have a silk sleeping mask that I've been using, but I like these ones so much better. First of all, they're so much softer because the other one is 100% silk, but it's not lined with silk, so it's not quite as soft as these ones because these are completely silk. And the back of this one is adjustable, so it doesn't come off my head while I'm sleeping, which I really appreciate. So yes, this was just a really lovely and thoughtful gift, and Lily Silk is my absolute favorite. It's the place that I go to all the time if I want anything. Any product that's made with silk, I just always go with Lily Silk. I actually bought my mom Lily Silk pillowcases for her birthday, which is this weekend coming up, and I think she's really gonna like it because she loves mine. From my other brother, I got some gifts from the shop She's Parisian, which is an online store that does vintage and handmade goods, and I'm completely obsessed with this place, so actually a few of my gifts were from She's Parisian because everybody knows how much I love it. And the first gift that he got me was these gloves. Now, if you've ever seen something more extra than this, please tell me, but I love them. I like unwrapped them while I was at dinner, and my nonna, my grandma, she thought it was the funniest thing on earth. She couldn't stop laughing, but oh, I'm just obsessed with them. They're so me. I love them. They're so great. I don't know when I'll wear them. You know what? That's not true. I'm gonna wear them to tea. I'm gonna go to a tea room and I'm gonna wear them to tea, and it will be amazing. I'm so obsessed with them. Speaking of tea, he also got me a second gift from She's Parisian, and it was a beautiful little vintage teaspoon. Now I know this seems random, but this was on my list and I wanted this so badly because I saw it and I thought it's so pretty and I just want it to like have. Right now I can use it as decoration in my room, like I've just had it sitting in my pearls like that. But it's just so pretty, and like later I can actually use it once I'm like making tea for myself and have my own place and stuff like that. And I'll show you it close up. It's the gold teaspoon and it's got a beautiful little rose at the end. And I wanted it so badly because not only is it like a beautiful vintage treasure, but it also reminds me of Beauty and the Beast, which is just one of my favorite stories, and I just wanted it so badly. So I know it's random, but I'm glad he got me this because I really wanted it. I just couldn't justify buying it for myself because what do I need a vintage teaspoon for? Nothing, but I wanted it really bad. My boyfriend also bought me something from She's Parisian, and I can't show it to you because the collection that he wanted to purchase from was released the day before my birthday. So obviously it didn't ship on time because it's coming from the UK and I live in Canada. But he showed me what he got, and it's this beautiful little vintage egg decoration. It's kind of like a Fabergé egg and it's just so pretty. I love the pale pinks in it and the really gold ornate accents. I think it's gonna look gorgeous on the shelf. So as soon as I get it, it will be going right up here so you guys will see that. And I'm just obsessed with all things vintage, so I'm really excited for it to get here. My boyfriend's mom is also the sweetest person on earth, and she got me a gift as well. She got me this beautiful pumpkin, and you guys know that I am like obsessed with decorating for the fall, and I've been on the hunt for cute fall decorations, and honestly this might just be the cutest pumpkin I've ever seen. This gorgeous blue color, and it's got all of these little pearls on it and this like brass detailing. It's so, so pretty. It is like Cinderella's carriage come to life, and this one even lights up. How cool is that? I just absolutely love it, and I'm so excited to put this up in my room once I start fully decorating for fall. I'm so excited. And finally, my aunt got me a couple of gifts as well. So first of all, she got me this really beautiful necklace that I'm wearing right now. It's a gorgeous, dainty rose gold necklace. It's a little circle with a crown on top of it, and it's got a little diamond in the middle. It's super pretty. Kind of reminds me of the Pandora logo, but I don't know if it's from Pandora. I'm actually not sure where it's from, but that's what it reminds me of. And in addition to that, she got me this cute little collectible Quidditch set. So I'm a massive Harry Potter nerd and I collect stuff like this. I know like my aesthetic is really princessy and girly, but I love the Hogwarts vibe. I really love it. And yesterday was September 1st, so it was back to Hogwarts Day. So this is just very fitting time-wise. I'll show you the inside as well. So it's got all of the balls in it, and it's actually got a poster in it as well. And it's just so cute. I have Tom Riddle's diary, and now I have this as well. And I'm just super happy to add this to my collection. In addition to the Quidditch set, she also got me these little crayons. They're actually like coloring crayons, but they're in the shape of different Hogwarts things. And they are so cool and they're so pretty that I don't think I can use them. They're just gonna be decorations because they're so nice. This is Ravenclaw and Gryffindor, super cute. Those are like my two houses. I kind of go back and forth between which house I think suits me best. You guys can let me know if you guys think I suit Gryffindor better or Ravenclaw, because I'm having an identity crisis. But anyways, you guys, that's everything that I got for my 21st birthday. I hope you enjoyed this video. I had such a lovely birthday. Thank you so much for all of the birthday wishes if you messaged me over on Instagram. I really appreciate it and it truly just makes my day, little things like that. It means the world to me. And just so you know, because last week's video I realized might have been a little bit confusing, in that video I said that I was going to show outfits at the end. When I realized how long the video was, I decided to just make a completely separate video showing the outfits as inspiration. And I was gonna release that this week, but I wanted to do this video and I wanted to get it up in a timely manner, not like weeks after my birthday. So I decided to do this one first, and next week is going to be fall outfits created with the capsule wardrobe that I made last week. So I hope that makes sense. Fingers crossed. But anyways, you guys, I will see you all in my next video. Thank you so much for watching. Make sure you're subscribed if you're not already, and make sure to follow me over on Instagram for more princessy girly content. But anyways, you guys, I will see you next week. Bye!
Thank you.